There's a lot of things that weren't said that should have been said, and not the least of which is that the auditors found no evidence of theft in this city. They found no evidence of fraud in this city. What they found was a potential for fraud, and that's all they said. They did not say that fraud had been committed. They haven't told us any timeline that we have to work on some of the problems they've identified, but we're already working on some of them. We knew they existed, and we have tried all along to address those, and we are still, and we will continue until they are fixed.